Hi, welcome back to Genius Lounge. I'm your host, Matt. If you enjoy Genius Lounge, be sure to subscribe to our channel and then ring that bell so that you get notifications about every new video that we post. Today, we're going to be talking about how to sync your iPhone's contacts with iCloud. Over the years, I've met a lot of people who have lost contacts from their phone that could have easily been prevented had they just been syncing their contacts with iCloud. So let's go ahead and let's jump in, and I'm gonna show you how to make that happen. I'm gonna open my settings app very first thing. I'm gonna go ahead and tap my name here at the very top. And under iCloud, I'm gonna scroll down, and I see that iCloud contact syncing is turned on. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to my home screen. I'm going to go ahead and open up the phone app. And here you see my list of contacts. At the current time, it's just me. So let's go ahead and let's add a contact. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and add Bob. I'm gonna tell it I'm done here. And immediately after I add Bob into my contacts, if I have a network connection, my phone will send that up to iCloud, which will then trickle down to all of my other devices. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to jump in on my Mac and I'm gonna show you that his contact showed up on my Mac. So there's Bob at the very top of my list. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna show you another really cool feature. You can actually have groups of people that you can send an email to, that you can send a iMessage to. So let's go ahead and we're going to create a contact group on my computer, which will then sync down to my phone. So in contacts on my computer, I'm going to go to File, New Group, and I'm just gonna call this the Smoot Group. And then what I'm going to do is I'm gonna select two of my contacts here, myself and Bob, and I'm going to drag us into the Smoot group. And as long as I have a good internet connection, this will automatically sync up to iCloud. So now I'm going to go ahead and open up the phone app on my phone. And now that I've created my new group on my computer, I can go into my phone and I can see that that group exists. I just tap groups, and I see that the Smoot group is the second option there. If I uncheck iCloud, and then I recheck the Smoot group, I see all of the members of the Smoot group. So if I want to send a group message to Bob and I now, all I need to do is open Messages. In the Compose field, I start typing the Smoot, because if you remember, the title of my group was the Smoot group. And then I tap the line that says Bob, Smoot, and Matt. And now I have a group message that's addressed to myself and to Bob. So that's how you sync your contacts with iCloud. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe and then ring the bell so you get notifications about Genius Lounge videos every time we post one. Thank you so much. I'm Matt Troutman. I'll see you next time on Genius Lounge.